the government that some call a military government, whilst others think it's a democratic governance. You see, he considers the prime failure, and he says the prime failure of that particular government is the government's inability to connect with the poor people is the reason why this government, that is the government in that novel, The Anthills of Savannah, is instable or unstable. Ikem says though, not only that the unstableness of the government and not only its inability to connect with poor people, but also the government has already failed in numerous ways, you see. So after the reflection, the story is moved from Ikem's house to Sam's place, that is His Excellency, who is telling Chris to immediately suspend Ikem because of his link with some Amazon collators or coalition who matched an illegal, or who had an illegal match to the palace. His Excellency tells Chris that Ikem is involved with an illegal match to the palace by the Abazam coalition. That is the reason why he wants Chris to